See that line?
There's serious blemish medicine at work here. It's Clearasil, the most serious kind of blemish medicine you can get without a prescription. Clearasil is an ointment that lets you put its medicines right on acne blemishes to help dry up, heal them. Smooth it on oily areas, too, to drink up excess oil you often have with blemishes. Clearasil Vanishing Formula doesn't show. Regular tinted helps hide blemishes. Clearasil, for the blemish age.
Hello, this is Julia Chicken, and today's recipe is for you chickens who want to show some taste, a baked-in cranberry taste. It's cranberry glazed chicken. The recipe's now on the Ocean Spray can. Melt cranberry sauce, add pineapple juice. Wouldn't you like a gorgeous glaze like that for yourself or for a friend? A glazed pork roast or pork chop served with cranberry sauce. If you feel cooped up, cooking-wise, check the recipes on the Ocean Spray can.
Up in the valley of the Charlie Green Giant.
Ho, ho, ho!
Who are you, the Green Giant?
No, the low green sprout.
Yeah?
I'm here to learn about cream-style corn.
Well, I'm an expert. The Giant takes special corn and creams it by his patented process, so it's smoothest and creamiest. That's Green Giant brand cream-style corn. Say, sure you're not the Green Giant?
No, he is.
He is.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green Giant.
I'm Fred Flintstone, the world's funniest-looking authority on kids. You mothers know some kids eat all the good things you give them and some kids don't. If your child's a fussy eater, Flintstone's vitamins can help you give him vitamins he may be missing. Flintstones, from the makers of One-A-Day, the world's most trusted vitamins, are naturally sweetened in flavors and shapes kids like. Because a kid's vitamin product can't help if your kids won't eat it. Flintstones, kids' vitamins that can help, from One-A-Day.
Look at this tomato. Oh, my, look at that. Is that for the tomatoes, Stanley?
Nope, your coffee. It even smells delicious. Tastes great.
Mrs. Olson, that's never happened before.
I told you Folger's special blend makes all the difference.
He sure loves it.
And Folger's is mountain grown, the richest kind.
Second, Stanley?
You grow great coffee, hon.
Taste Folger's mountain grown coffee. My One-A-Day girl works hard for us, and she's smart. To help keep healthy, she knows most women need extra iron. And to be sure she's getting it, the only thing she'll trust is One-A-Day brand multiple vitamins plus iron. 10 vitamins and just the right amount of iron young women like her normally need. So she's a One-A-Day girl every day. Shouldn't you be a One-A-Day girl, too?
One-A-Day girl.
Lois, bed.
Lucy, have you got something for a headache?
Have I got something for a headache?
Vanquish. Vanquish is strong medicine. Vanquish has more pain relievers than the largest selling extra strength tablet, and it has two buffers.
Honey, have you got something for a headache?
Have I got something for a headache?
When you have headache pain, Vanquish is strong medicine.
I'm playing a trick. Mommy and I like Gordon's brown mustard. Daddy and my brother only like yellow mustard. They won't even try Gordon's because they think it's hot. Watch.
Hmm.
Good. Different bread?
Nope.
Gordon's brown mustard.
It's a...
heartier.
But not hotter.
See?
Gee, mustard doesn't have to be yellow to be good.
Man.
Gordon's brown mustard. Heartier than yellow, but not hotter.
Her headache is killing me. When she gets a pain in the head, it can be a big pain to me. So I give her Vanquish.
Vanquish is strong medicine. Vanquish contains more pain relievers than the largest selling extra strength tablet. And it has gentle buffers.
How's your headache, honey?
Vanquish is strong medicine.
There's two good things about today's high prices. There's a lot less bags to carry in, and we get more than a deviled ham. You know why? When Mom mixes a can with relish mayonnaise and celery, we have four meat sandwiches for under a dollar. Or you can use egg salad or pineapple and still give your family meat and save money. Wow, four meat sandwiches for under a dollar.
One
one-a-day girl can still wear her honeymoon bikini. Sure, she diets, but she's smart about it.
To be sure she gets enough iron and 10 essential vitamins, she trusts one-a-day brand multiple vitamins plus iron. 10 vitamins plus iron. All the extra iron most women need to help stay healthy. My one-a-day girl. Shouldn't you be a one-a-day girl, too?
Got to give you a ticket, Mud. You're a litterer.
Buzz off, little boy blue. What can I do if the trash bag busts on me?
I say, use Hefty Strong New Redwood Trash Bags. If it isn't redwood, it isn't a strong Hefty. And for your convenience, only Hefty puts a twist tie on each bag. Hefty, Mud, that's the ticket. Yes. With Strong New Hefty Trash Bags, garbage is easy to take.
Yes. Yeah.
Every day a businessman has a race with the clock looking for things he needs. And every day the clock comes out ahead. Because the clock knows where it's going and the businessman may not. How can a businessman win the race? By using the businessman's shopper service, the Yellow Pages. It's how 9 out of 10 businessmen responsible for business purchases beat the clock. Let your fingers do the walking through the Yellow Pages.
It's not my day. I'm soaked. Oh, no. First I forget Bill's birthday. I can't remember which store sells that watch he wants. I walk all over looking for it. My umbrella, that does it. Oh, no. Why didn't I use the Yellow Pages?
To find what you need, let your fingers do the walking through the Yellow Pages.
And Bugs,
here's some homemade lasagna.
You shouldn't have.
Oops!
I told you shouldn't have.
You'd better find a dry cleaner.
But where?
Easy, in the Yellow Pages.
But I...
Here's one, picks up and delivers.
Great, take off your suit.
They're putting me on.
For fast information about almost anything, let your fingers do the walking through the Yellow Pages.
Please, I know there are more reasons to fly Qantas to Australia than there are Pan Am, because Qantas has more 747s to Australia, and they're newer and quieter, with bigger lounges, too. And on Qantas, you never have to change planes. But I also know this. Qantas has flown to Australia with more tourists on more jets than Pan Am or anybody. And that's why Qantas bothers me more than anybody. And more than anybody, I hate Qantas.
Simple diarrhea can come from food bacteria, virus germs, strange water, impurities that irritate your digestive system. Left untreated, diarrhea makes you feel weak, wrung out. Why suffer? Kaopectate checks diarrhea. Many doctors recommend it. Watch Kaopectate's main ingredient adsorb impurities like it adsorbs impurities in your digestive system. Kaopectate absorbs impurities as it checks diarrhea.
A germ-carrying invader has entered this room. But the Shell No-Pest Strip will help protect these children. Because when used as directed on package, the No-Pest Strip kills flies and mosquitoes in living rooms, bedrooms, family rooms, up to 4 full months. And unlike most other household insecticides, you can hang or place No-Pest Strips so they're well out of reach of children while they're working. Shell No-Pest Strip.
You spend approximately one-third of your life sleeping. Simmons wants you to enjoy every minute. So they've created the new Beautyrest Back Care One and Supreme One. Custom made for you because these individual pocketed coils conform to your body to give you superior comfort and support. Isn't it time you bought a Beautyrest?
Both Pan Am and Qantas fly to Australia every day. And there the similarity ends.
Pan Am makes you change planes on 3 flights a week from the West Coast. Qantas never does. Pan Am has 3 747s a week to Australia. Qantas has 4. Pan Am flies the 747. Qantas flies the newer, quieter 747B with a larger lounge. The world's most experienced airline was founded in 1927. Qantas was founded in 1920. Pan Am visits Australia. Qantas lives there. If you're going to Australia, we'd like to take you home with us.
Something tells me I'm not the only one who hates Qantas.
When your kids are away from you, too often they forget your good advice and fill up between meals.
That's why we're here.
Flintstones chewable vitamins with 6 flavors,
7 shapes,
and 10 essential vitamins.
It's the Flintstone way to help make sure kids get vitamins they could be missing.
So do what you can to help them eat well.
Hey, that's my favorite.
And help make sure of vitamins with Flintstones.
That's why we're here.
Regular or with iron.
Let's put it all together.
Hey, lovers, the Stylistics put it all together in their brand new hit album, Let's Put It All Together. A stunning collection of new songs, including their best-selling classic hit, You Make Me Feel Brand New.
My love, I'll never find the words, my love.
Songs by the Stylistics have touched millions of hearts. That magic is all here in this new album. It's the exciting sound of the Stylistics. It's new. It's beautiful. Let's put it all together. Available now on AFCO Records and Tapes.
Cyril Richard here, with the back that used to wake me at 5. Look what happens to it on a Simmons Beauty Rest mattress. The coils are free to push up and fill in under the curve, but at equal pressure, these ordinary coils don't fill in as readily. So I got a Beauty Rest. I'm asleep in minutes and stay that way, long past 5 o'clock. Actually, it's like an overnight vacation.
Good news from Oster!
This is the Osterizer. The original all-family blender. What's in it for you? Well, there's mixed drinks, chocolate shakes, ham and macaroni bakes, cheese dips, Swiss fondue, sauce for Western barbecue, hot and spicy apple bread, peanut butter, sandwich spread, sauce with wine, sauce with mustard, and lots more. The secret of these happy blends? Controlled cycle blending. That's Osterizer Spin Cookery. There's an Osterizer model for everyone.
I'm supposed to be a kid, Mrs. Wilson.
Oh, of course. Tonight's the play. I'm glad you could stop by for a look.
Linda, you are so creative. There is nothing you can't do.
Oh, if only I could create some good coffee. I know Pete would love it, too.
Oh, it's not you. It's probably your coffee. Have you ever tried Folgers?
Oh, Mrs. Olson, one brand tastes like another, doesn't it?
Oh, no, coffees taste different. Folgers is the best I've ever tasted. It's specially blended.
Now that's a good idea.
And Folgers is mountain grown, the richest coffee. You make some for Pete.
Thanks. I'll try tonight.
Well, little carrot is asleep.
Oh, good. This coffee sure smells good.
Best I've ever tasted.
Mm.
You're so talented.
Make your next pot of coffee your best pot of coffee. Taste mountain grown Folgers.
I'm desperate. I can't find a trash bag big enough for me.
33 gallons. You're in luck. Hefty makes one you'll think is custom made in a smart redwood color and just feel the heavy material.
Will it hold up?
Hefty is the strongest name in plastic bags. Try it on.
What a fit. I feel like a new can.
And that attached twist tie is really you.
I'll take it.
Super. We'll wrap it right in this box.
Where can you find all-star third baseman Brooks Robinson?
Look in the yellow pages under sporting goods stores.
Brooks, why did you advertise in the Yellow Pages?
The reason we started advertising in the Yellow Pages, we wanted to increase our retail business or our walk-in trade.
Tell me, did it work for you?
We think definitely that the Yellow Pages advertising has really increased our sales, retail sales, approximately 40%.
Remember, 3 out of 4 prospects let their fingers do the walking. Advertise in the Yellow Pages.
What do you have?
Chocolate milk.
Call that chocolate milk?
I want the chips. PDQ Choco Chips.
PDQ Choco Chips are real chocolate-flavored chips for milk. If you think your milk is chocolatey now, wait till you taste PDQ Choco Chips.
That's chocolatey. Chips for the house.
PDQ, the first chocolate-flavored chips for milk.
Aha, making a tuna sandwich, are you? Well, I happen to be the world's most top-notch tuna sandwich maker. And the secret to a really great tuna sandwich is using Del Monte tuna. It's tender, it's light, and mostly it's delicious. Now, the second part about making a great tuna sandwich is turning it over. You failed.
Kids love Del Monte tuna every bit as much as their mothers do.
Howard Cosell ringside for Fruit of the Loom underwear with champion Golden George. Why'd they call you Golden, George?
My underwear, Howard. Golden Fruit of the Loom. Durable. Comfortable.
Incredible.
This super strong blend of Dacron polyester and cotton really holds up.
But what a price he's paying.
Only $1.07 each.
Fantastic price, Howard.
Golden Fruit of the Loom. We keep making it better, not expensive.
If you could combine the tender, tasty insides of the best French fry you ever ate with the crisp, crunchy feeling you get when you bite into a potato chip, you'd have new Yankee Crispers. The best of both worlds. They're made with a unique surface that browns crisper in the oven than you ever expected. So crisp and crunchy, they practically talk back to you. Yankee Crispers, in onion, bacon flavoring, or regular potato. Look for them next to the frozen French fries.
Hey, Big Blue.
Huh?
This town's not big enough for 2 soap pads.
Look, get lost. Pink Pad.
Mm-hmm.
I'm SOS. I got longer lasting soap. If anyone leaves town...
Don't cross me. Longer-lasting soap.
I'd hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Hey, I'm losing soap.
Seems you're kind of washed up in this town, Pink Pad. Maybe you could find a nice island.
Thanks.
A spin and they're off. It's home stretch, the wacky, wobbly horse race game. Banana moves away from the bunch. Cabbage is ahead. Trailing behind is Beetlebomb. Banana splits. Girdle is over the hurdle. Trailing behind is Beetlebaum. They're coming into the home stretch. They're all tangled up. And the winner by 2 feet is Beetlebaum. Home stretch, the wobbly horse race game from Milton Bradley. Some assembly required.
Howard Cosell for Fruit of the Loom underwear with death-defying aerialist high wire. How does it feel to be performing without a net, High?
Really comfortable, Howard. I'm wearing all cotton Fruit of the Loom briefs. Howard!
He's safe, America. An incredible show of strength.
The extra durable waistband saved me, Howard.
Amazing.
For just 93 cents? You bet they are.
Comfortable, all cotton Fruit of the Loom. We keep making it better, not expensive.
Say, after the show, I'd like to take you kids out. Do you know a good restaurant?
No problem.
The Yellow Pages.
Sure, almost everything is in the Yellow Pages.
Nothing is faster and easier.
Find a place that serves lapin.
Lapin, great.
Lapin? Isn't that French for rabbit?
Delicious.
Wait a minute. You people eat rabbits? Hey, look, Doc. Find a place that serves carrots.
Let your fingers do the walking through the Yellow Pages.
I'm Elmer Mills. I work for Shell in oil spill research. Here in this tank, I'd like to show you some of the things we've come up with in case a spill occurs. We call this shell oil herder. When it surrounds a slick under the right conditions, it gathers it together and contains it. Now, this is a model of an oil recovery barge. It skims the surface and sucks up oil, like a vacuum cleaner. We also have polyurethane foam. It can soak up to 40 times its own weight. I've shown you these devices under a controlled situation. The fact is, they work best only under the right conditions. But even if we discover the perfect device, this is still not the ultimate answer. Because the ultimate answer is to prevent oil spills from happening.
At Shell, we believe the best oil spill device is the kind that never has to be used.
So you see, Joe, I'm not sure I'd enjoy going fishing this morning.
Relax, Tom.
I had those hemorrhoid symptoms once myself.
Yeah? Preparation H sure worked for me. Fortunately, in many cases, Preparation H gives prompt temporary relief from pain and itching of hemorrhoidal tissues. And tests by several leading doctors show Preparation H actually helps shrink swelling of hemorrhoidal tissues caused by inflammation. There's no other formula like doctor-tested Preparation H.
Get a little kick from Chiclets.
Get a little kick from Chiclets. Candy flavor outside, gum flavor inside. Chiclets can give you a little lift, a little kick, anytime. With crunchy flavor, chewy flavor.
More than a candy, more than a gum. A dime a dozen, a ton of fun.
Find out delicious ways to beat today's high costs. Read Four Ways to Fight Inflation in September Reader's Digest. It's on sale now.
Hi, I'm a turkey. Gobble, gobble. You don't believe I'm a turkey, right? Well, that's why I can't get cranberry sauce. The turkeys get it all. How about a cranberry glazed pork roast, huh? The recipe's now on the Ocean Spray can. Melt the cranberry sauce, stir in orange juice and brown sugar, and your pork gets cranberry excitement. Or serve cranberry sauce with pork chops. With chicken? Go ahead. Serve it as a glaze or in slices. Just don't forget me. Check the recipes on the Ocean Spray can and gobble, gobble.
I'll make you a deal. If you feed the lawn, I'll do all the weeding, okay?
Okay.
Come on, Brian, start weeding!
Don't worry.
I'm through. And you haven't even weeded one dandelion.
Why? It's already done.
Scotts Plus 2 weeds as it feeds your grass turf builder, America's favorite lawn food.
Next time, I'll do the weeding and you do the feeding.
Now a rain boot a lady can take any place. Lady stretch totes in their own little case. Slim, trim totes slip on easily, fit like a glove and just as light. Soft, flexible, and really waterproof. Lady stretch totes. A lady can take them any place. Totes in women's and girls' sizes, $5, $6 with pouch.
These are bug killers for roaches, ants, flies, mosquitoes, garden pests. But not one could do all the jobs until now. This is revolutionary new Real Kill Indoor Outdoor Plus, the first true multi-purpose insecticide. Kills flying bugs and kills garden pests and kills roaches for up to 4 weeks. No other bug killer you've ever used can do all this. None. Only new Real Kill Indoor Outdoor Plus. Why buy anything else?
Oh, I just love learning new tunes.
Honey, you've learned something new, too. This coffee smells great, tastes fantastic.
Mrs. Olson, he's never said that before.
Well, Folger's special blend does make a difference.
He sure loves it.
And Folger's is mountain grown, the richest, tastiest coffee.
More, hon?
Yeah, tastes delicious. Encore.
Taste Folger's mountain grown coffee.
Oh, turn out the light!
Oh, hello, Pink Pad. I'm Big Blue, the SOS soap pad, the pad with longer-lasting soap.
Longer-lasting? Bah!
No.
Listen, Big Blue. I got soap, yeah. You got soap,
yeah.
And that's all any soap pad needs.
No, I don't think that argument will hold water.
Hey, my soap's going!
Gone with the wave. Seems you're kind of washed up around here, Pink Pad.
Hey, got a towel?
I live just a stone throw from this very bite. One of the most beautiful places in this area. Egret, that's a pretty bird. Old box turtle. He crawls in and out of this water. Neutras? Oh, those rascals are real good swimmers. Hey, I want to show you where most of this water comes from. Right from the Shell refinery down here in Norco, Louisiana.
This is Francis Brough. His job at Shell is to help us see that this water leaving this oil refinery is clean enough for bayou life to live in it. Shell respects the environment in many ways. One of the ways is employing Francis Brough, a man who shares this respect. At Shell, we're trying to make things better.
Good news from Oster.
There's a surprise coming to this cooking contest. It's the new Oster Kitchen Center. All in one, it's a mixer for even the heaviest batters. A powerful meat and food grinder. A 10-speed Osterizer blender with continuous or controlled cycle pulse blending. Nicest thing to happen to the kitchen since the dishwasher. At fine stores near you.
Luden's medicated cough drops taste great, but people who don't need them shouldn't taste them. There won't be any left for people who do. Use as directed.
Honey, our stock's up 2 points. Fantastic.
No, crantastic.
Cran orange.
Oranges blended with cranberries. It's Cran orange. We call it Cran orange. It's got vitamin C. It's Cran orange.
Hey, Dad, I didn't dent the car last night.
Crantastic.
Frozen Cran orange, Cran apple, or cranberry juice cocktail. New from Ocean Spray.
Last year, you and I had a little talk about money. Remember? About the $30, $40, $50 a day it cost you to get your cold bones into the Caribbean sun. Is it worth $50 a day without the sun? Careful. The weather in the Caribbean is not all the same. Head for the U.S. Virgin Islands. St. Croix, St. John, St. Thomas. We have the best weather in the whole Caribbean. I'll let some travel agent fill you in on our snorkeling, fishing, golf, boating, skin diving, shopping, and that scenery out there. What I want you to know about is that sun out there. Our sun. We've got it. If you have all the time and money in the world, fine. Go anywhere. But if all you can steal from winter is just 2 precious weeks, or 1 week, or maybe just a long weekend, why not be smart and put it where the sun is?
Your baby loves shampooing. Mine hates it.
Does she get soap in her eyes and cry?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Ever try Johnson's baby shampoo?
I tried.
See? No more tears. Doesn't irritate baby's eyes the way soap or other shampoos can. Make shampooing fun.
And feel soft and shiny.
And all without tears. Try Johnson's baby shampoo. It's so gentle.
Mary, you haven't said a word all morning.
I think I'm getting a cold or a touch of flu. Have you got something for my achiness?
Have I got something for your aching?
Vanquish is strong medicine containing 2 medically proven ingredients that relieve the aches and reduce the fever of cold or flu.
Mary, have you got something for my achiness?
Have I got something for your achiness?
When you have the aches, pains, and fever of cold or flu, Vanquish is strong medicine.
And the pigeon is gone.
Great, Carl. Do another magic trick. Pull me something out of your hat like a new car.
Easy.
Oh, that's the Yellow Pages.
Use them. It's a new car. It's a fast, easy way to find things.
But you promised magic.
Listen, you don't really want the old rabbit trick, do you?
Nah.
Nah.
For fast information about almost anything, let your fingers do the walking through the Yellow Pages.
I am Chef Boyardee, and here in Italy is where I learned to cook. Here, spaghetti sauce is everything.
Buonasera, maestro. Come sta?
The meat must saute, not fry. Onions, too, slow fire. And of course, good tomatoes. They give the sweetness.
Squisita.
This is the kind of sauce Chef Boyardee brought to America 60 years ago, because the sauce is everything.
This is another report from Shell. I'm in Houston.
Well, we've checked the pressure on 100 tires in this lot and found that nearly one-third of them are underinflated. Now, this can reduce gasoline mileage up to 5%. Check your tire pressure. These days, we need to squeeze every mile from every gallon.
This has been a report from Shell.